Hey, yo. So basically, as y'all read by the title, my birthday is in 15 more days. So, hey y'all, it's the Kenya. Oh, shoot. Hey y'all, it's the Kenya, and welcome if you have been. Welcome if you have not been here, and welcome back if you have been here. No one knows. To make these sweet 16 candles, if you watch the movie, you know what I'm talking about. But I'm gonna make these candles, but I'm not gonna make it like how the movie did. I'm gonna make it my own way because I have a certain type of style with things. Basically, I have these little candles. I could not find the ones that they usually use, so I just got the actual star candles. I had to order like two. I'm gonna show y'all the link if y'all wanna do it. But I have like some stickers. And show y'all that too. I have like these like stickers, but they use like different kinds of stickers, like some glitter stickers. But I'm so basic and I like my stuff a certain way, so yeah. And I have these two paints. I ordered this one, I've been had this one, but I ordered this one. Oh, this apple barrel paint, the bright red because I like red, and I have this. Americana, however you say it, but this black paint. I know you're supposed to shake these up before you use them, but they're gonna come out freaking watery. That's all I know. But yes, I have these, so we finna like try something. So I don't know what we finna do, but we finna try something. But what I was picturing in my head, just like pour a little bit on here. I didn't finish them, but I did all of them. I like did like the, I'm not doing coats, but I did like do like the top of each one. So I'm just like letting them dry. It look like these. Some of them, most of them are dried. Like these. But I don't know. I'm gonna just let them say. I might do like the back and stuff off camera and then like put the black on like tomorrow. So I'm gonna have to do like, I don't know. Dry. Some of them look a mess, but some of them look really good, so I don't know. But this is exactly how it is, it's easier than I thought. But hey vlog, it's just, I don't even know what this is. I'm in a bad mood right now because like school went the best today.
People pissed me off.
My package came for my wig and stuff.
I'm not gonna open it.
me some relief help, which I didn't need because I'm not doing it myself, but I actually do need it for the future. I got me some relief for my legs because it really do help tint your legs. And here's my wig. I hope it's just not no bad hair. I feel like it's gonna be, because why the package look like this? They gave me this wig cap. And that's it. Like, this is literally it. But I don't know. It's a, as I see, it's a C-13. It's pretty long. Overall, it's pretty soft. Look at the... I can't really tell. It's 28-inch. And I'll tell y'all where I got it from. But that's if I like it. But I'm not doing my wig style myself this time because I'm lazy. And I don't have time. They don't say the name of the company or nothing on here. Like, it's literally just... Yeah. But I know it says something. I think it said Bangs Target something. That's the store. I don't know. Hey y'all. Y'all wanna see what I got? This is kind of the package. But this some of this, you know. Wait a minute. That's not even. Hold on. They got me. Hey. Hey y'all. So it's officially a week until my party, which is on 28, and today is the 21st. And then it's like a week and a day. So really, I don't know how to put that, but a week and a day until my birthday, which is on 29, and today, I just told y'all what today was. So, yeah, and yeah, my party's on Saturday, and my birthday is on a Sunday. And yeah, so today I'm finna attempt to do my own photo shoot. The man ain't never called back, and I have to get my pictures in by tomorrow, and I'm finna just go ahead and try to do my own. And today I gotta show y'all my my senior card, because I bought some stuff. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna be back with y'all. Yeah, these shorts are so big, and I'm gonna put them off and show you. I'm not gonna send a link to these shorts because they just are so big. I'm gonna have to get somebody to get these tailored. But look at this, y'all. Some girls will like this, but not like for my event. I would not want to, you know, like, these were supposed to be fitted. That's why I bought them, because they'll be fitted. They cute, the little pockets. But what is this? Like, no. Thank you.
Dude, look. These eyelashes. I don't know if y'all seen me or anything. I was throwing a whole temper tantrum. Because these eyelashes just would not work. Nothing I did. I didn't put on eyelashes in so long. And the last time I did have eyelashes, I didn't even put them on. So, yeah. Only thing I'm getting at with lashes is taking them off. But, this not the look, but I'm finna put on the first outfit. And this is how the setup is looking. Oh, can't show too much. But, yeah. I tried my little old lip combo. Because I used to mess it up, so I didn't do it no more. But it's decent. But, because I didn't get my makeup done, so I had to do some little. A little something. But, yeah. Gonna put the outfit on and I'm gonna see you. All right. It's time for the next look. I don't know. I don't think I like how that was turned out. But anywho, are not cute. Let me show y'all the info. I think I've been telling you that info, but I have been forgetting to record, so this might be going on all the way until, like, y'all might see the part of me, but, like, this might be my whole lot, not just a pep. Still, she built them and everything, yeah. Red bottoms. When I get home, I'm gonna go eat, sleep, because I am tired, and I probably gonna touch up my wig because I have to go to the game tomorrow, but. I'm
trying to think of another
pose. Okay. Hey y'all! Oh, my hair look a mess, but it don't even matter. Actually, y'all, my party is tomorrow and I need to fix my hair and I'm going to a game tonight and I know when I get home from the game I'm not gonna do my hair. I see the day is very close. Two more days until my birthday. Okay, I hope I don't get copyright, but y'all can try to style it before I go to this game. And y'all, my flowers are dying. Like, they in the water, but it's like they're dying. And I don't know how to take care of no flowers like that. So, well, we finna fix this wig because y'all know I've been got this installed. Well, that's on another one.
Good morning. So it
is officially the day before my birthday, and y'all know the day before my birthday is my party. I'm so tired, y'all. Cause I was to the game. Did I ever tell y'all? I ain't even talking after I did my hair. I'm so sorry, y'all. I was supposed to, but I was like doing so much stuff. But yes, I went to the game last night. I was out all night, tired. But I had fun. Can't lie. Then came home. I went to sleep. I didn't go to sleep. Something, but you know, I still got my sleep. That all that matters. I'm probably gonna sleep after I get out the shower, but no, maybe not, because I gotta go get my eyebrows did and my toes did. That's really the last thing I gotta do. I already did my hair, I already got my nails did. I'm just gonna do that. But yeah, we're not really doing nothing today. I'm gonna go pick up my cake and the rest of the food and all that, and then my auntie's gonna cook. And I get posted my makeup did at 3. Knowing me, I probably won't be late, cause I'm really planning on being late to the party. And y'all know who done my makeup. My auntie stopped playing. I'm gonna have to make sure I put more detail in this. Plug it up. Have to make sure I put more detail in these videos and tell y'all who is doing what. And when I'm getting it done and stuff like that. I think at the beginning of the video, I supposed to have told y'all what I was supposed to be doing, but I never did. I'm sorry. It's gonna be all over the place. But, it don't even matter. Y'all, my flowers are dying. They've been sitting up water. See, they just came on so easily. I didn't try to do that. I wish I could savor them. I don't know how to, but talk to y'all later. That's cute, man.
What?
That look?
Oh, thank you.
The whole thing cute, but I was expecting that look to look like that. You need to move. Alright, so I'm gonna come to my auntie's house because I thought I was supposed to have him out of my auntie, but apparently I'm not. Yeah. So can't wait for my dad's coming. Ain't no candles. Music. Hey.